The main clue to successful rotations with clear aligners is to use round tipping. You have to combine rotation with tipping, and at the first layer I expand and rotate, and the second layer I retract and rotate. If I'm going to rotate incisors for more than 15 degrees, I always add negative attachments to facilitate the rotation. And I always stay under 1.8 degrees at every layer. It's very important to do it slowly. And always make sure that you make enough IPR so that the incisors have room to align.